When complete, 41st Street will have three driving lane surfaces, a 10-foot multi-purpose path along the north side of 41st Street. An additional path north of Hall Street from 41st to 45th Street will be added by the city with help from Ellis County in the near future. Total cost for this project was $3.8 million. Local share is 1.1 and state assisted with $2.7 million.